Hare Krishna devotee, this is Rag Darbari Asavari and it has four parts and two double time parts. So on C scale, you can start from Sa. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Second part starts from here. Hare Krishna. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 here, 4 here. You'll see. Hare Krishna. Second part. You end here. And then third part starts from here. You can also do chords like this. The actual key is this, but you can do chords like this. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. So without the chords, it will be Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. You have to see the Rama extends a little bit. Rama, Rama, Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
If you see, this part is basically high, the higher pitch version of this part. So if you shift it here, if you shift this key here, and then you do it. It becomes the fourth part basically. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and then you can do double time. Double time means in the same keys you will complete the Maha Mantra, the same key cycle. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Let's break it down. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. And then you can do double time for the previous part, which starts like this. So double time will be. Let's do single time first. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Double time will be Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, that is the second double time part, which is basically the sixth part. Then you are back at square one, not square one, you can do part two again. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare the second part, we can go back to the third part.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Then go back to the second part.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
One variation for the second part can be
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
So instead of doing, you can do this also sounds nice actually.
Hare Krishna.
those are the six parts. So you can play it in kirtan and have a lot of delight in that.